begin.
Yay! Is it a wedding party over there?
A funeral. The death of good taste.
This really is a story about the fusion between two opposite cultures.
Yes.
We open Saturday night. My son is the best chef in Europe.
I don't think so.
The icy Madame Mallory, owner of the very proper Michelin-starred French restaurant, doesn't allow for any kind of competition whatsoever.
If your food is anything like your music, I suggest you turn it down.
I will turn the music down, but I will turn the heat up.
You don't know when enough is enough.
Enough of you. Always up there like a queen or something.
You flatter me.
She's very opinionated and doesn't really want that type of neighbor. So it's about that clash between this French restaurant and the Indian restaurant.
This is stupid little squabble.
You are very childlike.
It's a feud that becomes a war. And no holds barred, actually.
I'm sorry, you wasted your time.
War. War it is.
Papa, relax.
What do you mean, relax? Spoiled the whole game.
The 100-foot journey is really about the 100-foot divide between cultures. It's more than acceptance. It's about human beings coming to understand other human beings.
Madam, I would like to make you an omelette.
Is he as good as I think he is?
He's better.
That 100-foot journey represents everything that we go through, whether it has to do with love or friendship. You have to walk a distance to achieve something of value for yourself.
Absolutely.
I added some spices.
But why change a recipe that is 200 years old?
Maybe 200 years is long enough.